Hi Scorpio, welcome to my channel. This is your reading for the next week. Let's see, what do we have for you? A message for Scorpio. You have trust. You need to trust in yourself, Scorpio. Everything will be okay. You have also simplicity. Time for you to simplify your life. Like you are very busy at this time, doing a lot of things at the same time. Let's see. A message for Scorpio. So you need to focus, Scorpio, for the next week. Okay. Trust in your intuition. We have the High Princess, Pisces energy. The High Princess, she's very intuitive. She knows everything, okay? For some of you, it's talking about a secret or something is hiding. Let's see what you don't see coming. Nine of Wands, you're almost there. Don't give up. You are facing difficulties at this time. It's very challenging. Everything will be okay. You need to trust. Scorpio. Let's see. Message for Scorpio. The Eight of Pentacles, it's you working really hard about something, mastering your skills, because you want perfection. It's about focus and determination. We have the Page of Swords. The Page of Swords is like a student. It's not very intelligent, very curious. It's about curiosity. For some of you, you can be talking about a new idea. You are going to study to learn something new. Or you have children around you. You have also the Hermit's card. It's you spending a lot of time alone. It's about reflection, finding your solution, a new direction in your life, Virgo energy, and see success is coming for you. You're almost there, Scorpio. Don't give up. This is Six of Wands. This is Six of Wands. I can see a lot of people around you supporting you. I feel like it's about your job. Have also the Four of Pentacles. Be careful of your money at this time. You need to make a plan for the future, Scorpio, if you like. There is a transformation coming in your life. It's your energy, it's a death card. Something's going to end. It's a beautiful change, okay? You're going to grow. You can see an offer is coming for you, very stable. You can be talking about a commitment, a new job offer. The Pentacles are talking about money, stability, family. And with the Ace, it's new, it's a new beginning in your life, Scorpio. Page of Wands feeling really exciting about something new. It's you choosing a new direction. A new path in your life. For some of you, you have two children around you. We have two pages. Let's see. Where is the Page of Swords? For Scorpio. Where is the Page of Swords? Four Pentacles again. You taking care of your money. So Four of Pentacles, it's you. Protecting your heart, your feelings, because of your past. So that's God again. Transformation for you next week. Why is the Hermit God for Scorpio? Why is the Hermit God? Something is going to grow. You've been working really hard. The Knight of Pentacles is an offer about stability, or it's you working to create your own abundance step by step. It's slow movement. But for some of you, you are dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. This person is very slow. But this person wants to have stability with you, a commitment. Here is the Six of Wands, it's success. What's the Six of Wands? Scorpio, what's the Six of Wands? Whoops, too many cards. What's the Six of Wands for Scorpio? Oh, Scorpio. We have the Six of Wands again. You need to trust in yourself. Success definitely is coming for you. Four of Pentacles. Where's the Four of Pentacles? Okay. Success and victory. It's confirmation. The Chariot cards. Focus on what you really want, Scorpio, and go for it. Take action. What is your truly desire? Okay. Like you're making a plan for the future. It's time for you also. I feel like you are going to move, to travel. With the Chariot, it's about movement. It's a big gem with the Death card. Let's see what it does. It's a Death card for Scorpio. It's a Death card. Judgment. You're moving in the right direction. It's a judgment call. It's your growing learning about your past mistakes. You know, you know which direction you have to choose to take in your life. Ace of Pentacles, new offer. What is the Ace of Pentacles for Scorpio? This card, okay. So Ten of Swords, something is going to end because it wasn't good for you. It was a lack of communication. It was a lot of stress, a lot of worries. Time for you to be exciting again, to find a new direction in your life. I see you moving in the near future, Scorpio. Page of Wands. What is the Page of Wands for Scorpio? It's about your family, your home. The Four of Wands is about your freedom. It's also Maya's card. You're going to celebrate something. I feel like you're going to celebrate a new beginning in your life with the Page of Wands. You are really happy, really exciting. Let's see more. Here's the Page of Swords. Something is changing about your home, your family, your stability. For some of you, have been facing difficulties about your money because we have the Four of Pentacles twice. Prince Hermit cards. Prince Hermit cards. We change the stock. We change about your home. Six of Wands, success. What's going on with the Six of Wands? Where is the Six of Wands for Scorpio? Wow. You're taking a risk in your life, Scorpio. Luck is on your side. Everything will be okay. We have the Clover. Four Pentacles. Where is the Four Pentacles? You've been fighting for facing difficulties. So with its fight, conflict, you are very strong, Scorpio. And now you are taking a move, taking action in your life to have success and victory. So Death card, your energy. Oops. What is the Death card, Scorpio? What is the Death card? A lot of desire. With the Snake card, I really feel like it's a transformation in your life. You are changing your skin. It's your growing, learning with judgment. But some of you with judgment can be talking about some legal matters. It's the Ace of Pentacles. Big offer coming for you. It's the Ace of Pentacles. Oh, Scorpio. Clarity is coming. You're going to see clearly the situation. And the Page of Wands. It's the Page of Wands. You've been facing a lot of difficulties with the sight. And now you're moving in a new direction. You are ready to celebrate something in family. It's about your home. Let's see more. Your last message was going on. Don't give up, it was very challenging. Okay, we have also the Magician here. The Magician is your power of manifestation. It's going to happen what you really want. But you need to stay positive. We have also the Two of Cups. For some of you, you are connected with someone. It's like a soulmate connection. It's someone very different from you. For some of you, this person is from another country. And with the Eight of Pentacles, again, it's you mastering your skills. You're really focused on yourself, on your job, on your career to have success. A message for Scorpio. That's the next week. Let's see. We have a man around you, Scorpio. You have a lot of worries, a lot of stress also. You are thinking a lot. And we have occupation. It's you working on something, but you love doing that thing. You're good at. Okay. This person is thinking a lot about you. Can we talking about a hurt side here? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. It's the Knight of Pentacles. Or Virgo. There is also Cancer energy. With the Six of Wands, definitely can see success. Luck is on your side. Don't give up with the Nine of Wands. You are very strong. You need to know how strong you are, Scorpio. top five come about this situation. Use your power. You are someone very intuitive. And with this card, it's also time for you to take care of yourself, to take a break, because you are very busy, I feel like. Time for you to simplify your life. Okay? Scorpio, this is your reading. Thank you so much for watching and being here. Take care. Bye.